This is why I said, the stimulating effect of meat is an enough reason why we should make a stand against meat. Mrs. White, during her life, he gave us a concrete description of what will take place in the last days before the coming of the Lord. That meat, that animals will be taken to market with disease. He described niya nga, karang makarap niya karang double death. Sayang ka lang. Kaya nagkakamati niya, because sa diha pa sa lifestyle, sa green